Welcome to NUCIDA training. Today, I would like to show how you could create an automated test or workflow with AskUI Studio. If you already signed up, you probably have an account, and you can go to app.askui.com. Probably you will also have a workspace. If not, let's create a new one named Demo. We are already in this workspace. You can manage the test tokens here. For pure AskUI Studio, we don't need that. Thus, we can quickly jump into workflows. What we want to automate is just with Google. Let's create the Google demo workflow, and you get this view here. It's a very empty workspace, so we need a starting point now. The starting point in the cloud is in the Docker container, which has an empty Chrome browser open. Now we want to type in some URL, and we can do that by typing here. Type in google.com in the text field. Then we can add the press key enter because we automate the operating system. So, press the key enter, and then we already have the first steps in there so we can run this. Now you can see here you can run it self-hosted, which means you can run it locally on a controller, or you can run it in the cloud, which is a Docker container, so let's call it test. You can connect the workflow you want to automate and then create it. Now you can see here when it's going to be started, what kind of workflow, and what kind of text. We can also jump into the code view actually and see what is created. So, it syncs between our library code to our Fruit API, which you probably know when you use as UI in Visual Studio Code, and there's no code view. You can also edit stuff here. For example, we could do another, press the key enter here, save that, and then it would be. It gets added to the workflow seamlessly, so it syncs with each other. It's also when I delete this one here, it gets deleted here as well. Let's wait for the workflow to be run. Now we can see the test run, and we can also go to the report by clicking here. Here, we see the new integrated reporter, which 100% passed, and the number of runs up. Then we can have a look into the automation itself where we see like the steps here, the first type Google, that is the empty container. After typing this in we can see okay, type it in here, and press the key enter before it's going to Google, alright? We also have a video reporting of it which we can watch here. You can see the mouse moving, typing in google.com, and pressing key enter, and then we can start from there. For example, if we wanted to move on here, we can just say, okay, after the screenshot, let's copy that image, go to our workflow, add the new step, and paste the screenshot in here, you can see what is detected. So this is the state our container is in. Now you can see here a button with the text accept all. Then we can say we want to click on the text, click all, then we just say click text, say accept all, and save it. This can simulate it on the screen by clicking here. If we move to mouse there before we click there, then we can run again and start building our view here. I hope this video helps you understand more about testing with AskUI Studio. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell to never forget upcoming sessions. In terms of any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our QA experts will reply in time. Please check out our other videos. Happy testing. See you next time.